Hello friends, today this video on Life is New Every Day is to give you a happy news. We were planning to bring only seasonal items during this Christmas. But when we saw this new life, we decided to share it with you on Life is New Every Day. We couldn't wait till the season gets over. Hope you guys have seen our indoor plants video. In case you haven't, please check it out. The link is shared below. That was the first time we tried propagation of English ivy and ZZ plant. We can expect new roots for English ivy cuttings in water from 15 days onwards. Here actually it's a little slow, it's going to be almost 1 month, but the plants look healthy. We think it will grow roots faster if we move it close to the window. The white ones are the new underground roots. Brown roots that you see here are the aerial roots, which is already a part of the plant stem. The aerial roots help the plant climb on any supporting structure. ZZ plant is generally slow. Here you can see small roots. Actually, we lost hope as there were no roots when we showed this last time. Then it was nearly 1.5 months. Now, it took another 1 month to develop these roots. We waited only because of the glossy leaves. Waiting to see the rhizomes and definitely will update. So don't get disappointed and throw the plants away, as some plants take time for propagation. In case you like the share, don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. Thank you. Take care.